Check, check. Check, check. Please tell me why. Yeah, yeah. Man, Joycaster never actually changes the game. It happened on Twitch, I think. Yo.
Turbines off. Way should be clear.
You gotta run. If Apollo systems overheat, they'll reboot.
I don't know if anyone's watching, but I'm just testing out.
This is gonna be tight.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be tight.
Ripley, you're getting deeper into Apollo and your radio signal's getting faint. I'm gonna lose you soon.
Great. Just keep them crossed for me, huh?
There's gonna be lots of drones down there, Rip. Could be dangerous.
Samuel sacrificed himself so I could get here. I've gotta try.
I thought he was a pretty nice guy for a synthetic.
Me too.
never changes us. Pat Mac. Nice to see someone on here. I'm kind of just testing some shit out. How are you doing? Oh, thanks, dude. Yeah, I've been working in the studio and, whenever I can. I'm trying to keep some balance. I've been working real hard trying to make some money, so. Okay, does that save it? Is that it? Is that saved now? No. Okay, it does say alien isolation. Cool. Good to hear you're doing all right. Pooba Hut, what's up, dude? You guys ready for Gnar Tapes Night Live tonight? Are you trying to sell that song to someone? I mean, it's not done yet. But yeah, you know, I mean, you never know. I mean, my only plan really is to... keep working on the tune skis. Ah, Pooba, you gotta work? Bummer. Item max. Let's see what I got. Well, use more of these fucking things. Oh, that fucking, that gets these dudes, huh?
Ricardo, main entrance is locked. Any idea what to do next?
I can't hear you, Ripley. Your signal is just in
the air. Ricardo? Sick. If you can hear me, find another way to make contact. Something's up with my earpiece.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocols? You're becoming hysterical. Unwarranted. Fat stains.
Oh, my fucking camera's fucked up. See or hear the alien react? It may have sensed you. Shit, this fucking... camera just freezes all the time. Man. Really frustrating. Yeah, I don't know, that beat, I might give it to, you know, I might have Isaac rap on it, I might rap on it myself. That's cool, good luck with the song. Felt like it had a real uplifting vibe to it, kind of sounded like some kind of popular rock song I'd hear on the radio. Hell yeah. The one on my story that had, like, where I was like, Funkle made this, that kind of, that one? The microphone on my fucking camera sucks. Hell yeah. It's like a rap beat, but the microphone on my phone is a piece of shit, so maybe it just sounded different. Yo, yo, yo. Yeah, the like it's like a horn sampler with a horn patch, like contact horn settings. The one that's like, boy, all this unreliable gear stuff. Bump, 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 bump. That doesn't make any sense to me either. This one? I wish I could get the audio to work simultaneously. It's like, if I have Pro Tools running, it screws up the audio on the streams. Because it needs to use so much audio properties. I'd love to do streams of just like working in the studio, but as you can hear, it's all choppy and weird. Alright, I've had enough of testing this nonsense. I'll see you later, Pat Mac. See you on the show tonight.